street performances is becoming a new trend. Celebrities are discovering a newfound love for guerrilla gigs, and we hit the streets with them to experience it. JJCC is a five-member boy band that has been busking regularly on Saturdays. The group is already receiving attention as an idol group created by famous actor Jackie Chan, and they say there's a reason why they chose to head out to the streets of Hongdae.
But 방송을 했을 때 팬들을 이렇게 보고 싶고 약간 이제 사인 보내주고 하트도 보내주고 싶은데 일단 카메라에 비춰진 모습이 제일 중요하잖아요 저희한테요 방송에서는요 그래서 그게 많이 아쉬운데 이번 이렇게 콘서트를 하면서 길거리 콘서트 하면서 너무 더 친해진 것 같아요
여러분 소리 질러 주실 거죠?
The performance is mostly a simple setup without any proper equipment, but the atmosphere is as lively as any concert. The stage for these performances is not high up, but at ground level with their fans. It's also a great opportunity to reach out directly to them and express their gratitude. Now, some people have only gotten to know of JJCC today, but they're already in love with them.
Talk about
this is just a great way for them to meet people. So yeah, this is a great way for their fans to connect with their fans. I think.
되게 좋아 이런 기회가 앞으로 더 많았으면 좋겠어요 개인적으로.
그 관객이나 팬분들이 점점 많아지면서 호응도 점점 더 좋아지고 저희를 알아봐 주시는 분이 점점 더 많아지는 것 같아요.
During these performances, the singers are able to create a stronger bond with the audience, and they're also uploaded onto the internet, which means it can spread a lot faster. So I would say it has at least double the effect of publicity compared to conventional performances.
Taking a step down from the big stage, K-pop stars are hitting the streets to offer a more intimate and casual setting in order to mingle with their fans and get their names out in the public while doing so.